will remain the largest contributor to the energy mix in 2045 at 28%. There's no peak oil in the immediate horizon, meaning the world will continue to consume oil and gas for the foreseeable future, and the nearly 1.5 trillion proven reserves of oil will not be stranded. The concept of stranded assets is not yet manifest in the outlooks. To meet this future demand, the global oil sector will need cumulative investments of $12.6 trillion in the upstream, in the midstream, as well as the downstream through to 2045. These investments are essential for both producers as well as consumers.